What is going on, everyone? So on today's gameplay, we are going to play a little bit of Demon Souls, and let's see how far we can get. All right, so one of the things that I am going to do right now is I am going to kill myself because I want to finish the game with worldwide tendency, and we can die in body form while we are in the Archstones. So I am going to suicide myself. There we go. So what I'm gonna do is just pick up my souls, and I am going to go back to the Archstones and continue with the gameplay. Nope, that's not where we need to go.
Fellow disciple, you seek the power of God?
No, come back. That hardly befits an
honor. Oh, August One, I hesitate to imagine your present state. Deep within the darkness, where no light shall ever shine, will you continue to pray, even in such misery?
Hmm. Are you begging for a magic lesson? Me? Of course I made my best effort to free Master Frake. But I had not the strength.
It's as simple as that. But perhaps our age will see the rise of new heroes. Such as yourself. But perhaps our age will see the rise of...
I would be happy to lighten you.
Rest assured. Your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you. Best of luck to you.
Thou's the intention. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
All right, so we're going to go back onto the Archstone and continue our... Careful with this cards. As you can see, ooh, and wow, one shot at me. That's great. If you come into this area, it'll be nicer and easier for you if you bring like a blunt weapon, like a mace or a club or something like that. You know, I'll make it a lot easier on yourself. We don't have that, so. So these enemies are weak to magic. So that we will die, so we're not gonna do that. So what's down here? Nope, we fall there too, we will die, so we don't need to do that right now. So we're gonna continue this on this path. I'm sure that there's a way to get to where that corpse is, but as of now, I don't even want to try, so. Oh no. Yep.
Thank you.
So we're gonna continue on the hall down here, see what we can find. Let's see what they were guarding. There's a bunch of crystal lizards at the end of the hall. Let's see if we can get them. God dang it, there's a bunch of crystal lizards down there. So quitting the game and reloading the game does not spawn the lizards. Don't go to there. If you go there, you will die if you fall into that trap. Be careful when you hear down this hallway, you never know what's gonna be here. Close the door. You see Patches right there? Eventually Patches becomes one of our vendors. That thing. Take a while. Almost 80% wrong with yourself. So.
You? You're no joke, are you? You? You're no joke, are you?
Alright guys, so we are going to pause the game right here for a little bit while I go and get something to eat, and I will be right back. If not, I will be on tomorrow. But anyway guys, till the next video, stay safe, be well, I'll see ya.